controls the British crown. Who keeps the metric system down? We do, we do. Who keeps Atlantis off the maps? Who keeps the Martians under wraps? We do, we do. Who holds back the electric car? Who makes Steve Gutenberg a star? We do, we do. Who robs Cavefish of their sight?
Who rigged every Oscar night?
We do, we do.
What makes me a good demo man? If I were a bad demo man, I wouldn't be sitting here discussing it with you now, would I?
Yes! Do it!
Crossed wire, one wayward pinch of potassium chloride, one errant twitch, and kablooey!
Check out my secret hiding spot.
Peter, are you sure the Doomstone will be safe here?
Trust me, Cubby. There's no way anyone but us can get inside here.
Captain Hook?
Why do you always act so surprised to see me?
Sorry you want to go on a school trip, Friday, dear. Because your dad's a no-show.
Yeah, all you've got is that scary big buddy with those eyebrows and the bushy mustache.
If I were you guys, I'd watch what you did on him. You know what he did to Trotsky.
Only a mermaid can hold Neptune's trident. And you're not a mermaid.
Neither are you.
I'm an honorary mermaid.
Then I suppose you can call me an honorary mermaid treasure taker.
So in 1815, Napoleon regained power. But the rest of Europe was not happy.
We're not happy.
Which brings us to the final conflict of the Napoleonic era, the fateful Battle of Waterloo.
Moi, Galfaya, commands me, roll, roll, roll!
Some of the...
Go!
Aye!
Pizza!
Let's do this!
Yeah.
My...
Freedom!
Holy shit!
Hold still!
Hey!
Peace off,
egg! I'm back! Oh. Spy!
What is...
Hey, Uncle Thomas!
Oh, perfect! I love chicken!
Can me and my friends play in your lab?
What? No!
Too late!
Sentry down!
They gotta make it out. I'm a black Scottish cyclops. They got more and they got the likes of me.
Peter, I think we'd better hide that Doomstone where no one can find it ever again.
You're right, Jake.
We're not happy.
With magic this dangerous, there's only one sure way to protect everyone from its dark power.
So, Tal, you fine dandy, so proud, so cocksure.
Yeah!
Hands
yeah!
In a with your head full of eyeballs.
Come and get me,
I say. I'll be waiting on you with a whip and your brimstone. I'm a grim, bloody fable with an unhappy, bloody end.
Oh, this is bad.
Godspeed! Oh, they're going to have to glue you back together in hell.
Lydia Karaoke, Network Censor here. The network cannot approve such crude language. Instead, we suggest saying, war is like that bad place downstairs, or war is H-E double hockey sticks, or better yet, war is a really big no-no. Thank you.
We're now proud to present a dramatic recreation of that historic moment. At this time, please adjust the volume on your television to its maximum setting. Thank you. And now, Lord Kiddington with the invention of dynamite.
Boom!
This has been a dramatic recreation of the invention of dynamite. You may now return the volume to its normal setting.
Thank you. And now back to more Histeria.